movies, etc. So I don't know what, all right? So they're always motion, 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 movement. And then they come to class and see someone sitting. Good morning, boys. Open your books, etc. They gotta die immediately, all right? So try to be as dynamic, not as dynamic, as much as you can, you see, to fit into their expectations, because they expect some action, some movement, etc. Take this paper. What do you think? Now, please, stand to the board, etc. All right? Always try to move in your class. Don't just sit in one corner, stand in one corner. It'll be like one weak boxer who is waiting for the punches to go, and then the ring to bell, and then to declare him as a loser. No, just move in the class, and have the same distance with all the students, with all other students. All right? Make your